Hey folks, this is Dan with Curb Magazine. We're at Vintage in downtown Madison, and today we're going to learn how to make a Brandy Old Fashioned Sweet, a Wisconsin classic.
First thing we do, we add an orange, a cherry, and pour some sugar over it. Since it's going to be a sweet, you add a little bit more sugar. And then you need your bitters. You usually do about 3 squirts for a sweet, and about 5 for a sour. Then what you do is you take your muddler, kind of muddle it all together. You have your ice. Brandy. And you share this. Your stir straws, mix it up. Now you have your Brandy old fashioned.